The race to the future is about to start.